guys. So today is my birthday. It's August 23rd, 2020. The time is now 6:53 in the morning, and I'm up. And today is my wedding day. I feel kind of, no way, I don't even feel nervous. Because when I woke up this morning, I woke up and I was praying. And it's like I was praying. And when I was praying, I was asking God to just have his way in my marriage. And I just kind of like cried out to God and just was asking God to like cover my marriage and cover me and Daniel as we become one. So I have a very, I'm gonna say a subtle spirit right now about everything. I was nervous earlier, but I don't have a weird feeling anymore, or like a funny feeling. Like I feel fine now. So now that I prayed and talked to God, so I'm ready. I'm excited. I need to, I'm the only one up right now, and I need to steam out my dress. So it's actually what I'm about to get ready to do, since I am the only one that's awake, and kind of just, you know, coast until it's time for me to get a lot of stuff done. Well, get the things that I have, last minute things that I need to get done today, which are very simple, just, you know, my hair and makeup and, you know, stuff like that. But I really don't have a lot to do because I got a lot out of the way already. So right now I'm just kind of, I'm glad I got up, and I'm glad that I prayed and, you know, talked to God, and I feel okay. I'm ready to see everybody. I'm ready to see how beautiful the view is. I'm ready to marry my best friend. I'm probably gonna cry. I'm sure I will. I'm gonna cry, baby. But I'm excited. And again, today's my 30th birthday. So what better gift than to marry my best friend on my birthday? And grow stronger together regardless of any situation. For better or for worse, richer or poor, sickness and health. Like, it's my best friend. It's just like the intro of the video on my YouTube. But I'm gonna take y'all with me all day, everywhere I go. So, good morning, guys.
It's turn left onto South Marsalis Avenue.
Okay. It's 9:54 and I am on my way to get my makeup done. Yes, I'm getting my makeup done super early because I didn't want to schedule any time later than now because I don't know what all I'm going to have to do a little later. So I just decided to schedule it early so I can get my face beat and stuff. You know the vibes. But anyways, so I'm on my way now to get my makeup done. And when I leave her, so y'all, let me tell y'all, I was actually having a little dilemma. And my GPS might start talking, but I was having a dilemma because I'm so last minute doing everything. Like, okay, yes, I got my dress, but
in a quarter mile, turn left onto East Jefferson Boulevard.
I got my dress, but I didn't get it pressed or whatever. So I actually need my dress pressed because it's like super wrinkled being in that bag. I had to move. I had to get it altered and, you know, stuff like that. So the dress was not pressed. And so it's like super wrinkled. Well, I had to be very ghetto today and I had to iron my dress today. And I know this is very ghetto because, you know, I'm supposed to take your wedding dress to get it. So you don't have no wrinkles in it. Well, okay, so I tried to iron it on my freaking ironing board and it was like iffy feel because I straightened one part
at the
out,
light, turn left onto East Jefferson Boulevard.
She's just gonna keep it on to me. But I would
straightened one part, but the other part got wrinkled. So yeah, I'm gonna have to go home and turn it inside out and lay it on the floor and iron it, because it's really wrinkled. So yeah, so stay tuned for more of the video. So I'm getting my makeup done right now by Glam by Shum.
Hey guys.
And it's coming out so good. I can't wait to see y'all in there, but my face is coming out so pretty. I love it. Oh yes, but he is at the Santander Inn.
Y'all like my baby's flower crowns? That's so cute.
You want me to take this off?
Kindle
makeup. On that candle. Okay, we are doing something like
that. I promise you he did, but I still love him, but he made me mad.
But you,
mommy.
Okay, mommy, stop it.
And I love you.
And I don't have a reason to be if I can't be with you. If I can't sing your song, no, I don't need hands. If I don't get to keep you warm, and I don't really need myself. If I don't need you, 'cause darling, I'll wake up just to sleep with you. I open my eyes so I can see with you. And I live so I can die with you. So I